Electric motors are in all kinds of applications, and they represent a significant percentage of energy consumption. So improving efficiency will have a big impact on worldwide electricity usage and operating expenses. New materials and motor types enable remarkable efficiency gains, but they require higher performance signal processing made possible by FPGAs that can be challenging to work with. The AMD Kria KD240 Drive Starter Kit from AMD, available from Mouser Electronics, is an out-of-the-box, ready development platform that enables developers to work in familiar environments and simplify DSP development using the scalable, power-efficient AMD Kria K24 SOM. AMD Kria K24 SOMs feature an AMD Zynq UltraScale Plus MPSoC with a quad-core ARM Cortex-A53 application processor, a dual-core ARM Cortex-R5F real-time processor, and 154,000 logic cells for custom acceleration, including implementing a deep learning processor for AI-based data handling. The SOM also has 2 GB of LPDDR4 and a TPM 2.0 module. The FPGA-based adaptive SoC enables a fully parallel approach that offers higher throughput, deterministic low-latency processing, and lower power consumption at a lower clock speed than alternative solutions. The AMD Kria KD240 Drive Starter Kit makes it easy to get started, with an AMD Kria K24 SOM, passive cooling, and a carrier card with connectors for a three-phase inverter, quadrature encoders, brake control, and torque sense, plus multiple networking and communications interfaces including Ethernet with TSN and EtherCAT support. No power stage or extension boards are needed, allowing for fast hardware bring-up and prototyping. It also provides a clear design path for developers, with support for Python, MathWorks, ROS2, and AMD developer tools, plus the Kria App Store for Edge applications, with a wide selection of pre-built motor control and DSP applications to accelerate development. Learn more at Mouser.com.